Gaius Julius Caesar was an ancient Roman leader who significantly influenced what came to be known as a great influence by expanding his reach and establishing his system. Listen to the best quotes from Julius Caesar that we can take to inspire us together. Support this channel by press the subscribe, like and share this video. Enjoy. Have a nice day. It is not these well-fed long-haired men that I fear, but the pale and the hungry-looking. It is easier to find men who will volunteer to die, than to find those who are willing to endure pain with patience. Veni, vidi, vici. I came, I saw, I conquered. I came to Rome when it was a city of stone, and left it a city of marble. What we wish, we readily believe, and what we ourselves think, we imagine others think also. He has not learned the lesson of life who does not every day surmount a fear. Human nature is universally imbued with a desire for liberty, and a hatred for servitude. The greatest enemy will hide in the last place you would ever look. If a man were to know the end of this day's business ere it come, but it sufficeth that the day will end, and then the end be known. If we meet again, well then we'll smile, and if not then this parting was well made. When I was 5 years old, my mom always told me that happiness was the key to life. When I went to school, they asked me what I wanted to be when I grew up. I wrote down happy. They told me I didn't understand the assignment and I told them they didn't understand life. It is better to create than to learn. Creating is the essence of life. In the end, it is impossible not to become what others believe you are.